Hello everyone, welcome to Vet Views channel. Today we are going to talk about infectious coryza disease in poultry. This is an infectious disease of poultry, mainly affect older birds, but sometimes may affect bird of all ages. This disease is complicated with vitamin A deficiency, CRD and fowl pox. Causative agent, Haemophilus gallinarum. Route of transmission include droplet infection, ingestion of contaminated feed and water. Symptoms include swollen and edematous face with foul smell, nasal discharge, sneezing, coughing, dyspnea, and mouth breathing. Reduction in feed consumption, retarded growth, and decreased egg production. Morbidity. Morbidity in this disease is as high as 100%. While mortality is low. Infection lasts for several weeks. PM findings: edematous swelling of face and wattle, acute cateral rhinitis, sinusitis, and ear sacculitis. In chronic cases, there is cheesy exudate in sinuses, nasal passages, and in conjunctival sac. Diagnosis can be done on the basis of clinical findings and lesions, isolation and identification of organism to confirm diagnosis. Treatment. Any one of the following drug may be used. First, tetracycline at the rate of 4 to 10 mg per kg body weight orally for 5 to 7 days. Second, oxytetracycline at the rate of 4 g per 4 to 5 liters of drinking water for 5 to 7 days. Third, ampicillin trihydrate powder at the rate of 1 gram per liter of drinking water for 4 to 6 days. Fourth, neomycin powder at the rate of 1 gram per 2 to 3 liters of drinking water for 5 to 6 days. Control measures. Vaccination program is to be adopted in affected areas. Hygienic condition should be maintained in poultry farm. Affected birds should be isolated from healthy ones. Thank you.